Make sure that you round or fillet every vertical edge of your part. The reason for this is it will improve the print time of your part because sharp edges with the nozzle of the printer moving around cause it to slow down and speed up because it has to go to the corner, basically stop and change direction. If you round that outer corner, it's able to travel through it like a car going around a tight turn. If a car had to go to a turn, stop, back up, and then go the opposite direction, it would make the lap a lot slower. But if you round that corner, the nozzle is able to fly right around the edge, it's able to print faster, it creates a better looking part, and it just is more efficient overall.